It is the most enjoyable and educational conference that I've ever been to.
A lot of what we learn in real life, you know, you're almost afraid to say, hey, I don't know. But here it's like, I don't know. And people are like, oh, let me show you. You know, it's so friendly and so amicable.
It's a community and people see each other year to year here and they really enjoy one another's company. And that stems right from the faculty who really enjoy one another's company.
The faculty are all leaders in their own specialties, in their own field, as far as positive training goes. And they bring something new each year.
The sessions are just usually mind-blowing.
We have, you know, incredible number of speakers, 17 speakers or so, and we find just original and awesome things for them to talk about from year to year.
They all have so much to offer, and I gain stuff from everybody, and it's just so neat to see the people that write the books that I've been reading.
They're intelligent, they're articulate, and they really want you to learn. They really care about getting the message across to you, which I think makes a big difference.
When you're in the lab, you see everything is discussed in the session, which is like book knowledge, and then you're like, oh, I get it.
You get to be up there and working, and you get a lot of focus from these amazing faculty who you don't get to see very often, who have traveled from all over the world.
It's hard to read about this kind of interaction with animals and grasp how what it means. It's best to see it, it's best to learn firsthand from the people who are already very good at it.
No matter where you were with clicker training, you're going to come out of here being a better trainer than you were when you walked in.
The panel discussions are always amazing. The things that come out of the faculty's mouths when they're in this sort of more free form situation.
The store is not only like a social point, but it's also such an exchange of ideas, and everyone's like trading ideas after their session, you know, about what they learned, what they're thinking about doing.
There's just something about Clicker Expo and the positive philosophy and the non-judgmental and the openness and the friendliness of everyone that's really wonderful.
I feel like at Clicker Expo I'm set up for success.
I come out of this with just such a great feeling, and I'm so pumped up to go back and teach people what I've learned.